poking that booger in my face.
But it looks like a wild melon.
You can leave you look.
What do you want me to look at?
Look right behind us.
Eat my wild booger.
Mr. Farrell, Derek wants to putting his booger in my face and he wants me to eat it.
That's it, Derek. If you want to act like a little kid, I guess you're just going to have to sit in a naughty seat.
Aw, man.
Oh my god, you broke the chair. Fat ass. Jake, be quiet and watch your mouth.
No.
What did you just say to me?
Nothing.
Good.
That's what I thought. Now, Derek, are you okay?
I need water, Mally.
He needs watermelon now.
Yay, WAHWAHMELWUN!
Well, Derek, I guess you're alright now.
Eat my booger, monkey.
Not again.
I'm a big black man.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?